Hello dear children, welcome back to your science class. So now we are going to discuss something related to cuboidal epithelium. So the cells are cube shaped. Layer of cuboid epithelium, skin cells. What is the location of cuboidal epithelium? It is in the lining of kidney tubule, lining of ducts of salivary glands. Columnar epithelium, it has tall epithelial cells. Cells may have cilial or without cilia. So cilia might be present or they are absent. So which are with cilia are called ciliated columnar epithelium. So simple or columnar epithelium without cilia, with cilia. You can see cilia is small hair-like structure which is present just above the columnar epithelium. So let us see something related to simple columnar epithelium. It has apical surface which has microvilli or cilia. Non-ciliated in tracts as stomachs and intestinal lining. Ciliated in portions of respiratory and tracts, functions, absorption of digestive end products, secretion of mucus, enzymes and other substance. So location of columnar epithelium, inner lining of the respiratory tract. So cilia pushes the mucus forward to clear the respiratory tract. Now let us talk about stratified epithelium. Stratified squamous epithelium, the skin which protects the body, is also made up of squamous epithelium. Skin epithelium cells are arranged in many layers to prevent wear and tear. Since they are arranged in a pattern of layers, the epithelium is called stratified squamous epithelium. So location is skin.